Jamal is a wonderful place where all critters come to play. And this story happens with the Coyote Queen who rules over her ice palace. And the queen's best job is to keep her ice garden keeping away from phantoms. Because without her ice garden, the ice queen would be toasted. The queen heard a crash and she went to see what it was. The queen saw that her ice garden was destroyed. She knew the phantoms had been, so she fixed up her ice gardens and a spell to keep them away. Well, it looked like a charm. And the ice queen came over the palace again.